Hi guys, Rafael back again with a new video for my YouTube channel, and I am doing a vlog for the first time. This is really weird. Yesterday I didn't get to film too much because there was like a lot of people around, and I was like very awkward. It was like a weird awkward feeling, and I was very busy too because we were held back like an hour. But basically, I am on vacation. This is a 6-day cruise on Carnival Vista to like 3 different islands. I think it's Jamaica, Mexico, and Grand Cayman. Today is day 2. Once again, I didn't get to film too much because we were held back an hour yesterday. We were supposed to fly to Fort Lauderdale and we landed in West Palm Beach due to weather. So we were like really late. We arrived at the port 20 minutes before like the last embarkation time. So we made it. Like, I'm in my cabin, fantasy cabin. And basically what we did, like, went to the pool, came back, got ready for dinner, and went to dinner, and that was like a short day. But today's day 2, it's fun day at sea, and that's basically what we're doing, fun day at sea. I was at the waterworks upstairs on the Lido deck. I swam for a little bit, and that was it. So I came back down, changed, I went to the arcade, I ate again, and I'm about to go right back to the pool, so I'll see if I get a few shots of me, like, down the water slide, and in the pool. And yeah, I guess that's it.
Hi guys, it's Rafael Vidal back with another video.
The Lido deck.
We're going to the Lido deck. We're about to go hit the pool.
Get a tan.
There's so much salt in the pool that I couldn't see from nobody hitting it. Everybody here.
Currently 1 a.m. About to get pizza.
Free 24-hour pizza isn't the best thing on the planet. I'm gonna gain like 5 pounds.
Oh.
Yeah, put it.
Say hi to my vlog. What's up, bro? We're currently in the library.
Waiting for a time to pass you by.
It is day 3, currently at the Dolphin Cove. I don't know if we're going to go swimming with them, but we have a long day at Jamaica, so yeah, things you don't. Right there.
Nobody's coming.
Don't be feeding the birds. What if I eat that? We just saw some cute bunnies and dolphins, and now we're like, it's like a mini petting zoo. This is one of our featured animals, like Joseph, right here.
After afternoon, it's done fog, really hard to climb.
It's a 600 foot waterfall. It's really cold. And I'm gonna die today.
Give a report. What is this? Where are we?
Under a bridge. It's really scary. I'm cold. Oh, that's very high. Oh, it is really cold.
Actually, I think midway through the waterfall, this is really scary. It's really cold, but it feels good at the same time. I hit my head really hard on that right there.
There's a lot of weird insects and bugs.
But we kind of made it. We're halfway through.
So we just finished the Duns River Fall. And now we're eating Jamaican patalillos.
Is it called beef patties, dumb shit? No, thank you.
No, thank you, thank you. No, thank you, thank you. These are really good.
They're called beef patties.
Oh. Duns River was okay. I hit my head really hard. And my feet really hurt, but it was worth it. This nature, it's amazing.
And it's really amazing.
Hold on. What is this shit? Ooh, was that smooth enough? What was the joke?
Water about chocolate milk.
Go to bed.
New York City has chocolate milk and we have real water here.
I can't.
We just boarded. Back on the ship. We're still in Jamaica. Oh shit, we're still in Jamaica. I almost tripped.
That's not funny.
Bro, we're still in Jamaica, but we're on this ship. This ship's leaving in about half an hour. So we're gonna enjoy the cruise while everybody's out. I think this is my last pick for today. This is night 3. I'm currently on the 12th floor. I'm about to play some foosball. You better get smoked. And yeah, I am logging off for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow in Grand Cayman. Can you see the cruise over there? Right there. And yeah, deuces.
Waiting for the time to pass you by.
Just got off the ship. Oh, we can actually see right there. That's Grand Cayman right there.
We are leaving Grand Cayman. It's really expensive here.
A dollar in the US is worth 80 cents here.
I almost dropped your phone.
Oh.
All you have to do is stay. So stay.
What you getting, dude?
It's night 4 in the Carnival Vista, and we just left Grand Cayman today. We are on our way to Mexico. We'll be there tomorrow by the morning, and then after that, we have a fun day at sea. And then after that, we'll be in Miami. What are you doing? I am currently on the Lido deck. This may be my last check-in for tonight. I'm really sorry it's loud. But so far, it's been good. I had a pretty busy day today. We got back on the ship from Grand Cayman, like around at 3-ish, I want to say. We ate, we chilled at the pool for a little, had dinner, and here we are. It's currently like almost 11. And we're playing like these games. So yeah, this may be my last checkup with you guys for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow in Mexico.
Can you see me? Can you see me? The lighting's horrible. I'm currently on this big thing. I may just fall in, so I'ma hold on. We're currently in Cozumel. Where did I get this from? We're at some resort type of thing. And yeah, we're just swimming in the clear waters. Today's our last island, then we go head back to Miami. So I'm gonna try and enjoy it as much as possible. And yeah. Cozumel, boarding the ship.
I hit a lady at
the
ship. Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
There's some crazy lady behind us. We're kind of late, like the last people to board. But this is our last island. We're about to go through security. They're closing this gate. We're going to leave. Oh my God, they're leaving us. Are we like...
Somewhere you
Our last guy's burger. Ooh.
Our last dinner. I'm gonna miss that shit.
We're matching.
Ooh. We don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why. It's our last night on the Carnival list though. We're like really close to Miami. If not, we're probably like already at Miami.
Wait, I wanna look at the window.
But we are walking around the ship. It's really late. We should be sleeping because we have to wake up very early tomorrow.
Me neither.
And
Let's go up.
We need rest, but I'm gonna try and enjoy the ship a little more. Just a little bit. And yeah, we just got out like this long line for guest services because he had deposited $30 and they didn't let him use it on the card. But yeah, we just got out that line and we're just looking around for food because I'm hungry.
Are you hungry?
And yeah.
It's so scary. All these people down here.
No one knows how far it goes. Oh, is that how deep? I don't know. This has a second take.
Bye.
We're leaving the ship. I'm sentimental. That's my dad's boat right back there. This is our boat. Say hi to my mom.
Hi.
I'm really sentimental. I hate leaving the ship. Well, we're riding up the security zone.
BRB.
Can you say adios mal?
Adios mal.
We lost our birth certificates, but we still made it through customs. She was really nice, so I just hope we can get back like on the plane. I hope we can get on the plane. But yeah, I'll check in when we're at the airport. We're currently leaving the port. Bye, Carnival Vista. You treated me well. So I'm at Fort Lauderdale Airport. But our flight doesn't leave till like 7 or 8, so we're very early. So we are going to explore Miami a little bit. It's not like I haven't been here before, but we're not going to be in the airport for very long. But so I just got past TSA and I was molested. Like he literally like went up my crotch and I had nothing hidden there. And like they like drug tested my hand to see if I was messing with drugs. I'm like scared. And now we're getting stopped because we have a gun shaped item in our bag. I don't know.
You can't
record. Oh, my bad.
arrived in New York City.
It's mad late. Sorry, excuse me. Landing was horrible, my ears hurt. And yeah, I guess this is the end of this vlog. Oh, my ears hurt. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys next time. Say bye.